Good morning, friends. I am Suraj Agarwal, and you are watching your favorite YouTube channel, Gardening by Passion. Today, friends, I am showing you the tutorial of how to do the multiple grafting in bougainvillea. If you want varieties of color in single plant, you see these are all multiple grafting plants here. 4 or 5 color graft you can do in single plant. And here is the Rainbow Nursery in Muchisa, South 24 Parganas. And he is Mr. Tapos Gayan. He is the owner of this nursery, and his assistants, all the gardeners are doing the expert gardeners are doing the process. You have to do it in February and the month of August, and all the grafting will be successful. In single plant you can get at least 4 or 5 colors grafting. Side grafting you can do in the month of February and the August. This is the February, and I am doing all the process here. Just have a look of this video, how they are doing the process, and you can try it in your home and you will be getting successful. Just keep watching, and thank you.
Here signs are taken by expert gardener. So 5 different scions will be taken from 5 different colors of bougainvillea, and this is from pink reddish color. Now taking pink color, small variety, and flower comes in bunches. So the scion are taking around 4 inch long, and the diameter is around 5 millimeter diameter. So you have to be very careful while taking the scion. And here choosing the scions from here, this is some red variety, and you see how the scions are taken from different plants. Leaves are cut off, and the top flower portion will be cut off here. Now this one is third one. Fourth one taken from the yellow variety. And all the leaves are cut off. Leaves removed, flowers are removed at the top portion. And the fifth one is taken from white variety. And all will be grafted in a single stock plant. So these are the 5 scions are taken from 5 different plants, different color varieties. Now they will be grafted in a plant that will be considered as a stock plant. Now this is the stock plant, around 2 years old plant, and the stem is around 1 inch diameter. So he is removing the leaves and side branches from here. Now the top portion is cut off around 1 inch diameter. Stock portion, the plant is around 2 years old. And all the side branches and leaves are cut off, and the top portion is applied some fungicide. Now the scions that are taken from here, top portion is given some fungicide. Now side grafting, you see, just very careful about. 1, 2, and the third one is doing here. The knife should be very sharp, and here the base portion is given cut, two sides cut to make it a V shape. Now they are placed there. You have to be very careful while grafting. The top portion should be in the upper side, and the lower portion should be at the lower side. The side you have to be carefully do, and this all V cutting is done here, and the grafting is done here, side grafting. top person is applied fungicide in order to protect them from any fungal infection. And here in that person, two graft is given here. You can do 3, 4, 5, 6 depending on your requirement. There should be lower side is graft is around V-shaped lower side, and this placed here. And the fifth one, two sides are trimmed, two sides, and now they are grafted here. So all five grafts are placed. Now some tape, grafting tape, is wrapped around. Watch it very, very carefully how things are done, and there is a knot. Now another tape is taken, and the top portion is covered. Very careful while doing the grafting and all this, binding the tapes. This is done. Now a plastic carry bag is taken to cover it. Now tying with a string here. And this will be kept in semi-shade area. Here are some green net shades are made here, and they will be kept in this green shade around for 24 days. 24 days you have to keep it here, and they are keeping it in green net shade area. And here are hundreds and hundreds of grafting, multiple grafting is done. You see, these are the multiple grafting done here, and all sides are covered with green net. And this 24 days ago the multiple grafting is done. Now time to remove the cover. You have to untie it and remove the cover from here, and you see all the new leaves are comes in these branches, new grafted portions. And here are done around 3 grafting is done here in this plant. So these are all new plants and totally ready. Another is removing here the plastic cover after 24 days. Grafting procedure is complete in 24 days, and you have to uncover all the covers from here. And grafting tape will be removed after 2 months. That means after grafting, 3 months after grafting, all the grafting tapes will be removed. Now here you see in 4 branches, 4 grafts are done here. So this is the plant with 4 grafting, with 4 colors, different colors of grafting. Now plants are ready, and you can transplant it in bigger pots. These are the grafts done here. The grafting tape is already there. You have to remove it after 2 months. So these are now ready to be transplanted in your bigger pot, and 10 inch pot will be good, or if you want you can grow in bigger pots also. And these are the grafting, multiple grafting is done in the nursery. This is Rainbow Nursery, Muchisa, 24 Porgona, South West Bengal, India. And this is our number one, number two. Here in this branch, number three, number four. Four grafting is done in this plant. And again, this one, this is the grafting portion. Second, number one, number two, number three, and number four. Four grafting is done in one plant. And here are the multiple grafting results. And the beautiful result of all this grafting you can do in your home. So easy process, nothing to worry.
So hope you learned the process of multiple grafting in bougainvillea and just try it now today in your home and have a nice experience for multiple grafting different colors of bougainvillea in your plants. So hope you enjoyed the video. If you have to like the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. If you want to share, please share with your near and dear ones. If you are very new to my channel, please subscribe my channel. I'm going to give you a lot about the garden tips and tricks and all. Thank you very much. Thank you for being with us. So nice of you.